how to create a Google account. To create a Google account, you need to go to www.google.com and then click on sign in and then select create an account. After that, you need to fill in all your basic information here. I'm going to fill it quickly. So here, put your name, your last name, and here you will choose your username. For example, I'm going to select this username. And here you need to select a password and then retype your password and then select your birthday. Here put your year and then select if you are a male or a female. Now this step, it's very important. If you wanna skip the phone verification, you need to put a current email address. You can use an email address of one of your family member here as an example, and then you need to write down the captcha code. If you don't wanna to write down the captcha code, and if you don't wanna to put another email address, and this email will use it if your account is been hacked or something, so you will receive the password recovery. So this mail will recover. With this mail, you will recover your password. Then you will need to proceed a phone verification, and here you can select your location. I'm going to let it, and then click on agree to the Google term and of service, and then click on next step. As you can see here, it tells me that I'm going to create a Google Plus profile. So if you want a Google Plus profile that created automatically, you can say create or no thanks. I'm going to create a Google Plus profile here. And that's it. You are now officially have your own Google account. And if you go to google.com and then click on Gmail, you will see this welcome page, and here's your welcome message from Google. So thank you for watching. Please like and share this video with your friend.